Guys, alright, let's continue onwards. How many more of those kind of bosses will be there, huh? Okay, so individual horrible monsters weren't enough, now I'm getting combos of them. Yeah, just what the doctor ordered. Guys, I'm getting a considerable amount of experience. So gaining levels pretty fast. Isn't this where I just came from? God damn it. Oh my god, make it stop! Random encounters are hurting me so much. What is this, a different area? What's this? Aha! Scarlet Dragon! Damage, okay. Condemned, but that would just be the timer. The battle seems to be going fine. Ouch! Lots of damage on Celis. Oh, Sabine is dead. What? Wait, what just happened? Better give me plenty of save points. Okay, Cian is now under condemned. Alright, this boss was nothing compared to the last one. No multi-target nonsense. Muscle belt? 7 dragons. What? Are all the dragons here? What's that muscle belt, eh? Raises HP by half. Ooh, would I actually want that on Celis? Instead of the Genji gloves? I don't think so. Cian is not doing a lot of damage, but can he wear the gold hairpin just so that he can be a mage? Oh, he can! Half's MP, I would like that, yeah. So he's gonna be taking care of the healing duties since he's our least DPS. Alright. Oh man, there are some really cheap enemies here. When they die, they take you with them. Extremely cheap enemies. What are these? Switches? I don't see what that triggered. That's where I came from. I'll go here. And of course, enemies that counter-attack everything, because why not? Oh man, I seriously doubt I'm gonna make it out of here alive. Where am I supposed to go? Maybe Mog has something to do? I don't think so. Setzer and Gao again. No, I don't think so. What do you mean can't run away? Gotta be kidding me. Oh my god, I'm dead. Just kill me already. That works. That also works.